Should a wife obey her husband if the husband orders her to stop her formal Islamic education? It is all online. She studies only when she's free. That is a big issue, sister. Generally, the husband should not do that. Why would a husband stop his wife from going to Jannah? The best way to go to Jannah is to study Islam, because you cannot be a good Muslim without knowledge. And if your wife studies Islam, who are going to benefit? It's you and your children. She's going to teach your children Islam. Some brothers are just crazy, whack. Some people, you know, they need a wake up, you know. And that is why, sister, you have your wali. And that is why Islamically the woman has her wali, your father, your brothers. An issue like that, you refer to your wali. After you discuss with your husband and you cannot solve it, you refer to your wali so that he speaks for you. That's the beautiful system of Islam. The wali is there to speak for you. Issues which he as a husband thinks he can just impose on you. Why would you stop your wife from doing something which takes you, all of you, to Jannah, inshallah? You want her to sit and watch TV. There are people who'd love to have a wife like yours. That's just a fact. There are Muslims who'd love to have the wife studying Islam. People cry because their wives are jahil. Jahala. Wala wa'udhu billah. They don't know anything of Islam. They don't want to study anything of Islam. They would love just for their wife to sit one day and just listen to an Islamic lecture. What's one? Allah al-Musta'an.